His father left when he was 8, half-eaten place. Hard to love, eat and pray. His innocence made him an easy prey. Hard to alleviate the hurt when he sees his mom struggle. John Cena posts on the wall, working his arm muscles, using anime heroes as his role models. So he trains in the basement every day to grow his powers. Born with a small frame, the bully's on the hunt. Soon as the school bell rings, he was on the run. Today they stole his lunch, kept him off the basketball court. In the classroom alone, drawing on the board, never bored though, imagination off the charts. Little did he know, what he touched turned to art. Eviction notice, two jobs, too busy to notice. His mom's working hard, about to go to court tomorrow. Eat a macadamia, watching Hero Academia in his basement. Only way he knows how to escape.
Don't let him steal your joy. They're gonna try to break you down, cause they stole his broke down. But never let him steal your joy, cause they sure to break down when that karma come round. So never let him steal your joy. They're gonna try to break you down, cause they stole his broke down. But never let him steal your joy, cause they sure to break down when that karma come round.
Stacy was a gem, and gems find it hard to blend, even in a gray school uniform and cardigan. Not the most popular, she had a few friends, getting picked on in the bathroom by these bad girls again. They pulled the braids out when she made her way out in the hallway. Everybody laughing at her straight out. She didn't cry, she was strong, kept it inside. Try to keep it normal, still humble and kind. Afraid to come to school the next day, she didn't tell her parents. She would try to face it on her own merits. They threw soda on her skirt, saying she peed on herself. Environments are harsh, they try to tell us be yourself. But when you're different, people are cliquish, they wanna clown you. And if you don't belong to the tribe, they're gonna down you. But Stacy was special, she even made the news. May 17th, she hung herself inside a room.
Don't let him steal your joy. They're gonna try to break you down, cause they stole his broke down. But never let him steal your joy, cause they sure to break down when that karma come round. So never let him steal your joy. They're gonna try to break you down, cause they stole his broke down. But never let him steal your joy, cause they sure to break down when that karma come round.
We still bullying? With all that's going on in the world, we still picking on people smaller than us, or people that's different than us, people that we don't think gonna speak up for themselves? You don't never see nobody like pick on a fight with somebody that can like hold their own. I'm seeing a big guy pick on a little guy, or a girl that's really, really popular with all her friends, and she's talking bad about a girl that might not look like her, that she might not feel as cool as her. When I see that, I get frustrated, because I'm like, you acting like a terrorist. And guess what? You just really showing the world you insecure. Because everybody know that bullies is insecure. Like, why would you have to make somebody feel bad just so you feel better? That's sick. Like, why would you have to talk about somebody or get a few laughs and now you feel good at the expense of somebody else's pain? And what you don't know is that that person you're talking about that's hurting, that might not be as popular, as pretty, or as successful as you, whatever, like, whatever you done made up in your mind that you think you are, just because that person might not be there, you have no clue. When they go home, they getting abused at home, and they dealing with their own drama at home.